I hope you've got either your AC or your deodorant on, because it's hot out here. Get to the finish line! Is it me, or do some of these other drivers look like they're a few clowns short of a circus? Now we're going for the finish! Who taught you a-
Hey, is your game on? I said, is your game on? For the finish. Now that's my dub.
Sunny California weather today as we prepare for a very exciting race.
Thank you. go with the flow. Or make your own route. It's up to you.
Head to the finish line, man.
Oh, I bet a good...
It's lunchtime, so try not to knock the sandwich out of anybody's hand.
There's nothing more embarrassing than running out of gas on live TV. Let's hope these racers planned ahead.
Dude, your vehicle is making my head spin.
final checkpoint, man. I bet a good...
Blocked off the roads here, ladies and gentlemen. The only thing between our driver and a first-place finish is the competition. Going for the finish. Give him a...
Now, they used to call me the circuit race king, but I retired, so the crown could be yours. Get to the finish line! That's how you do it!
You are the checkpoint master, okay? And these punks are just checkpoint slaves here to worship you. Quickly so I can get back to bed. Now get to the finish line!
Hey, is your game on? I said, is your game on? You know, this race is gonna be off the hook, I'm telling you. For the finish! From...
The drivers are lining up and giving each other the once-over. Let's see who's looking good. Heading for the finish line. All head.
Go with the flow, or make your own route. It's up to you. Final checkpoint, man. That was a...
Now get to the finish line! That was some snap.
If you've never watched a good old-fashioned San Francisco checkpoint, you're gonna want to queue up the VCR for this one.
Okay, it's all you, it's all you. Run those checkpoints, baby. checkpoint. Hey, dogs, you gonna win this? I mean, you're not gonna embarrass me in front of my girl, right? Checkpoint. Look at.
I hope you're ready for some mind-blowing urban racing here.
Get a good look at these new cars, ladies and gentlemen, because they're not going to look this good at the finish. Now we're going for the finish.
Dude, your vehicle is making my head spin.
Most Californians run screaming when they see a cloud. I like how you're keeping your cool.
The countdown is on. Beat the clock, baby.
Get off the line!
A little cloud cover never hurt anybody. I'm not sure I could say the same for this driver. Remember, the arrow is pointing towards the nearest checkpoint. It's up to our driver to find the best path.
What's that smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days. I flip out when I look at the clock counting down, man. How do you keep your cool? Racing's not my thing, dude, but it's cool that you dig it.
Alright, win this race and be home in time for late night TV. cottage.
May I offer a bit of advice? Try, like, going really fast and not hitting anything along the way. That's my advice to you. All right, great!
I do say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle. Final checkpoint. That.
It's time to reel the streets at noon and stand the bucket with knaves that smell of sweat. Final checkpoint. Now, get thee to a nunnery. The finish line. Excuse me. It's time to reel the streets at noon and stand the bucket with knaves that smell of sweat. Final checkpoint. Now, get thee to a nunnery. The finish line.
Come in.
We've a low, dark sky brooding over traffic today. An ominous start to this afternoon's commute. Now go full out for the finish! We have...
Welcome to London, England! You're about to read the final words, buyers en masse! Now get yourself to the finish! What a- If you don't feel the breeze under your kilt, you're not going fast enough! What do you mean you're not wearing a kilt? Come on now, get yourself to the fifth!
I can't wait to see what happens! Get ready!
Thank you.
go full out for the finish. Now. A bit of advice from someone young and jaded. Find as many shortcuts as you can. You're going to need them to reach the checkpoint. It's a race to the finish line!
I can't believe that you're associating with these race car drivers. It seems to me that they lack the, shall we say, proper connections. Final checkpoint. That was...
Midnight bell is ringing. His iron tongue and brazen mouth sound on into the drowsy race of night.
Beyond finish line. Anon, anon!
Find the...
This wonderful fog adds a brand new dimension to the race. Poor visibility, of course, to be precise. Final checkpoint. We have a... It's all about the drivers today, ladies and gentlemen. No police, no pedestrians. It's anything goes.
I can't wait to see what happens! Get ready! It's a ride!
It's time to reel the streets of Noob. the bucket with knaves that smell of sweat.
Get yourself ready to race. You're surrounded by a lot of mixers, so be careful out there. Now go for the finish!
Great!
Oh, so this is what you do in your free time? Shouldn't you be reading a book or something? Now get yourself to the finish! Whoa.
This should be good fun, racing through the city. Nothing in the way to slow you down. Now go hide!
I'm pleased to see that the streets have been blocked off and that there are no obstacles in the way for this race. Now a
Welcome to London, England! You're about to redefine the words, bangers en masse! Come on now, get yourself to the finish!
I know it's not the M1, but that don't mean you can't drive like it is! Now get to it!
Thank you.
Now go for the finish! Great!
With your final lap, the English circle ends. Dispersed are the glories it included.
For your finish line. Anon, anon,
bring that.
I can't believe that you're associating with these race car drivers. It seems to me that they lack the chicane.
Remember here in London now. That means you drive on the left side of the pavement. I mean road.
A glooming peace this morning with it brings.
Oh, so this is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something?
Have you got your A to Z handy? These streets get a bit complicated at times.
can't wait to see what happens! Get ready! Looks like we could be in for some rain. Better take your gumboots along. London calling to the faraway towns. The race is declared and the drivers come down.
Drive carefully if you know what I mean. That's to say, drive fast and avoid contact and try to win at all costs. Have you got your A to Z handy? These streets get a bit complicated at times. Some seriously fleet driving on these London streets. Well done!